Now, the moment that you have been waiting for upgrading and perfecting numbers of games. This year, Ultimate Games Test Award goes to... Mr. Azhan Hussein.
Thank you so much.
People have asked me this many times, what does a game tester do? And I ask them back, have they encountered this problem before?
Hey, about a new game, wanna try it out?
Sure, why not?
Hey, why doesn't my character jump?
Is your controller working?
Of course it's working. I just brought the SD.
Maybe you pressed the wrong button. Let me try. You're right, he's not jumping. The controller is working just fine. Maybe there is a problem with the game. No.
This game sucks. I'm never gonna buy a game from this game developer again.
My job is to make sure that doesn't happen to you, no matter what.
So that's basically what regular game testers do, but I'm a professional.
Hello, excuse me, who are you? What are you doing in my house? And actually, who are you talking to?
I will test the games any way possible.
Hello, Mr. Police, there is a stranger talking to himself at my house. Please hurry.
You broke my brother's controller!
And as such, no matter what happens in the course of testing the games, I always get the work done. And I'll be back.